not showing I'm lying for nothing. Are you kidding me right now? Mighty. Hey. Okay. Okay. Now I'm live. Now I'm live. What? Hey, is that on? There we go. Now.
You still live?
Find out. Okay, now I ain't lying. Let me check my stream, make sure it's not lagging or nothing. Like, I really got no idea. Give me just a sec here. Yeah. Wait for my stream to load. Okay, there we go. That's okay, much better. That is much better. There we go, it is fixed. So let me share it real quick. And we can get that right into it. Okay, now let me actually kind of load it into Facebook by accidentally. There we go. Got the chat pulled up as well. Let's get right into it. Welcome to a brand new Let's Play of Michael Jackson Moonwalker. Turn my volume down on my phone. But welcome to our new Let's Play of Michael Jackson Moonwalker. I'm gonna go with Easy. Check the music out. Got Smooth Criminal. Got Beat It. Another Part of Me. Billie Jean. Bad. But okay. Let's go. Round 1-1, Club 30. Okay. Okay. But that's how you do the moonwalk. Yeah, pretty much what this game is all about. We had to go and save little kids. I hit him with a tail. Okay, I'm just looking for two more then. I'm looking for one more. Oh, there we go. going down the stairs. Ha ha ha, you never catch me. We'll see to that. And that's how you take care of that. Hey. Let me moonwalk it. Oh, he helped me. Well, there ain't nothing in those doors. Nothing in that one, nothing in that one, nothing in that one. But this last one. Yep. So there should be one more. Down on the bottom floor. Should be. Wait, this is the bottom floor here. Doing a little moonwalk. There we go. Found it. That's the pet monkey Bubbles. I think that was his name, Bubbles. I don't remember. What the monkey does, he shows you where to go to. Doing a moonwalk backwards. Oh, it's telling me to go up. There we go. Ooh. We just have a time, do we? We just have a time on this channel. I didn't see him there. He just stayed there for a while. That cat helped me. All right, that's one. Thank you. Each level you make it up to, there'll be more kids we had to end up saving. This is a very good, this is a good game. Don't get me wrong, it's a good game. But, was I all on this for? No, I wasn't. Okay. But have I checked? Yeah, I have. You ain't getting me that kind of cat. There's the last one.
Who's bad?
Who's bad? I should have killed that one first because I forgot. It says one, but more pops up. I think. No, it was just a one. Okay. No bonus. I do apologize if you hear me grunt in the background. I do apologize for that because I got a bad leg right now. A really, really bad leg. That was hiding in the trash can. Well, I don't store me. Oh, he caused me to miss my jump. That's okay. That's it. I want to try to get the other thing in this game. It's a superstar. And if you hit it, you can turn into a robot. And I don't think it's on this level. They're doing the drill dance. Michael. I can't remember how many levels they are together in this game. So I might just go ahead, just do a long play for y'all. This game is really not all that long. I don't know how he got up there. That's supposed to be a super star. I guess it's not on this level. Haha, you can never catch me. Oh, really? Set the spin move. There we go. Oh yeah, that's why. I can't use it on those guys. That's why. Those guys I cannot use it on. Those guys are the only ones I cannot use the little spinny move thing while I can use it. Yeah. Oh! there we go. There might be one of those superstars on this level. I don't know. Let's go ahead and do the moonwalk. With a bomb. Yeah, I bet there is one on here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there is. Let me take that other man up. I said it was, but I might have been wrong. I know there was a shooting star on one of these levels that you can get. Like you can see it, like it flies down to you. Supposed to be one, but I guess it's no worth Neil. Okay, what was I missing the last one at? Was it this one? Nope. This one? Nope. Probably that window. Let me go ahead and go back up. I can't remember what enemies are here now. Thank you. Oh, it's the dogs. The dogs he can use. Thank you so much, Tex for Live. Big shout out to you, brother. Bonus. Who's bad? At this level because of the zombies, they jump at you. There's a little Thriller dance with the Thriller song played as well. Yeah, I do apologize if I'm grunting a little bit and stuff. God, I do got a bad leg. It helps. I can't even get a good night's sleep at all. Oh man, that was the shooting star. Oh come on, that was the shooting star right there. Dang it, I missed it. It would have made this level so much easier. Dang it, I missed it. Always two hits to kill those zombies. Maybe not. Uh-oh. Almost. Wait, did I even... I feel like I could jump on that, but... What? I can't jump on that one either? But this one? Nope. This one? Actually, I bet I can. I must find a... Oh, there we go. Michael. I still missing one. But where could I be missing that? I fell. I just have to keep checking the bushes. See what kind of enemy we got. AKA James, what's up, bro? Let's do the little twiddle dance. That shooting saw might pop back up. Give me just a second, folks. I need to take a small break just for a second because my leg is killing me. I got a really bad leg right now. I got a hole in my leg right now and my leg is swelling. So yeah, it hurts. But give me just a second. Okay, I'm back, everybody. Oh, man. Shooting star? No. Well. I want to try and kill off these guys, folks. I don't know how good that's going to do me, though. Ah. this level out here was always the hardest. If something happens, I get a game over here, I will end the live stream and pick back up on part 2 from where I left off, man. Alright, I'll do a part 2 on this for y'all. I figured out well. Well, everybody, I'm going to end it out here. I'll pick back up on part 2, probably tomorrow. And I will. Actually, you know what? Let me retry it. Ah, crap, I missed it. Well, I will definitely retry it. What I'll do, I will do a save state. So there we go, I saved it. Just look forward to tomorrow. I might end up playing some Legend of Zelda or something. So just look forward to that. Love y'all, and I'll see y'all later.